One critical piece of evidence was found at the Morgan Library in New York.
Oh, there's more Mormons.
He had a long way to walk.
No, that's so.
That's what?
Aerial shot?
Once all the items were digitized, the 70-year-old Washington
decided to go using 3D model.